It looks to me like the stadium is nearly full. Tickets have been at a premium. They certainly can't complain about a lack of support here.
Absolutely not. It's not often full, this ground. It will be today.
Here we go. Collected by the defender. Made a good tackle there. It was a brave header. Surely this time, blocked by the keeper.
I dealt with that very well, the keeper.
I think it's a corner. Indeed it is. That's a good one. Doesn't need an invitation to shoot.
Well, chances like that don't come along too often in the game, but when they do, you really have to take them. Golden opportunity.
Goal kick deep into enemy territory. Can he finish? Now, this is a good position, isn't it? Forward. He's trying to settle into a passing rhythm. There's some tempo about their play. It will be the signal to bring men forward from the back. It's a corner.
Poor cross.
That will be a throw-in. Brought that down on his chest. Good passing movement. Stringing their passes together nicely here. Defence very tight and solid there. Got the ball back out wide. It's absolutely vital to get control of midfield. Can he get a shot in? It's so difficult for anyone to get a hold of the ball and really dictate. It's a fine header. That's a lovely ball. Have to be alert there, the goalkeeper. Upfield then. Round his man, no problem. Now there's something on here. Smartly taken.
Five goals already this season and plenty of games to add to it.
It's a lead, a slender lead. The game is still very much in the balance. It's far from settled. long left to half time, but at least we've got a goal to talk about now. Good defending, pushing forward from the back. Led into a good position. That was a coming together, all a little bit untidy. It's a free kick. Shoots. Oh, yes!
Now they can relax, just a fraction. They have a two-goal lead. Now they need to keep the football.
They are always a threat from free kicks in that area of the field. That was a lucky pass. He is a good defender. That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here.
They've controlled the match for most of it. Half time's come at the wrong time for them, but they should be able to pick it up in the second half and go on. Certainly that's what the manager will be telling them.
A strange throw. They're a team who always seem to have a man free. He got away with that a bit. Is this it? Oh, he's lost it. There were possibilities there. Comes to nothing. Good header. Moving the ball up the field. Very often that this defender goes into a challenge and doesn't come out with the ball. That's a foul, free kick given.
Well, it's just so important when you get a free kick in this position that you put some quality in.
Tries a shot. Foul. He fancies it. Oh, he really miscued that shot. Far too high.
Well, he struck it well. Beat the wall. Great try.
I don't know if it's weariness or maybe even a touch of complacency, but they've been better than that in this game. They've stolen the ball back. He's got into the penalty area. That was an effective clearance. One back possession. He finds the ball at his feet. Nothing wrong with that. It's amazing how many times he's the man who comes up with the ball there. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. And that'll be a free kick. The referee took a dim view of the challenge. So the manager bringing on two fresh faces here. That was a good interception. It's another good tackle. Here's a good header of the ball. Aid on. Decisively cleared. Into the area. Headed out. Found his man somehow. Now possibilities here. He's got a chance. Big scores.
Well, he was left rather bare. You know, they were breaking at him, but he should have dealt with it. He didn't. He finished really emphatically.
And he's up to 5 goals for the season. Not a bad tally at this stage. Bit of a tangle there. Lured him into the foul and went to free kick. That's the last change the manager can make in this match. He's having a... Yes! That's a marvellous free kick!
Well, it's amazing how the pressure will lift now he's managed to get his first goal.
They're really enjoying themselves out there now. Got to that well. He is the kind of player who always takes defenders on. Is this the chance? And they've got it back. Tackle he just had to make. That's a good high ball. There's the final whistle. 4-0 here, something of a walkover, I'm afraid. Es war zu subtil, um es zu begreifen. Es lag auf der Hand, wie in Hollywood-Streifen.
conditions ease.